This video is about setting an expiry date for your macro written in VBA. Here in this worksheet, I have a macro which will add multiple sheets based on user input. Here in the cell D4, you have to specify the number of new sheets to be added. Then click on this button called Add Sheets and it will create that many sheets specified in the cell D4. Now we have the value 2 in the cell D4. When I click on this button called Add Sheets, you can see here in the sheet tab, 2 new sheets are added. Once again, I will change the value in the cell D4 to 4. Click on Add Sheets to add 4 new sheets. Suppose I don't want this program to work after a particular date. For modifying the program for that requirement, click on Visual Basic. This is the code for adding multiple sheets. I will add an if condition here. If date less than date value 20th of May 2019, then the keyword date in VBA will return the current date, and date value is used to return an Excel date using the year, month and day specified inside that function. So this statement will check whether the current date is less than the date specified inside the date value function. If the expression turns out to be true, then the following statement for adding sheets will be executed. Else, message box, program expert, please contact Excel and CAD for renewal. If the expression is evaluated as false, this message will be displayed. And if, back to our worksheet, before executing the macro, I will delete these sheets. Now when I click on this button called Add Sheets, there is a dialog box which says, program expert, please contact Excel and CAD for renewal. Let me explain why the program stopped working. You can see here the system date. I mean today's date is 27th of May. And in the if condition we have set the expiry date to 20th of May 2019. Now I will change the date here in the date value function. We'll set the limit to 28th of May 2019. Back to our worksheet, click on Add Sheets, and 4 new sheets are added to this workbook. And this program will work fine until midnight of 28th May 2019. I hope you will find this video useful. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.